we are in DC Universe Online. This game, it is the world of DC. The PlayStation 3, 4, if they don't, you'll have to get a PlayStation. World of DC. You have the Watchtower, you have Hall of Doom, you have it all. Hope I did that right.
Nobody said this job would be easy. Thank
but
you,
it's a
friend.
Heck of a lot easier with heroes like you.
I think I can make it back to medical on my own from here.
Greetings, friend. The Royal Council has called a tribunal to review the events that took place at Spindrift Station. I request your presence here in Atlantis so Arthur and I can honor your heroics.
Oh, snap. So, let me get this straight. Let's go see what she wants. God, I hate that. Hey, asshole, we're doing a video. Never mind, that's... Yeah, we won't do that. We won't. Let's see, where's it at? Where's it at? There's a tube here. Aha. Let's go back to the watchtower. We will not be doing that. Okay. She said to me, Atlantis. How do you get to Atlantis? Royal Palace. Okay, so wait. Amazon, that's Mogo. Oh snap, New Genesis, Justice League. Where the hell is Atlantis? Seriously. Titan's Island? Central Tube? Okay, so now... Where the hell is Atlantis? I see no Atlantis. Oh! Snap! Oh, so this is where we got to do it. So we're here. See if my broadcast is being put on Facebook. Are you serious? See if I can. Settings. Services.
Hello, friend. Thank you for coming. There are few people besides Merc who I would trust to guard Mara.
You forget, dear husband. I need no one's protection. Our friend here is to be recognized for acts of heroism.
As you say, Mara, but this tribunal is shaping up to be more of a witch hunt than an awards ceremony.
Now, brother, let us hear what the council has to say. Perhaps they've finally recognized which son of Atlan is worthy to sit on the throne.
Glad to see you still have a sense of humor, brother.
Wait.
Your devotion to the surface world has brought our nation to the brink of ruin. Orin, son of the House of Atlan. Since being crowned king, you have been delinquent in your duties to Atlantis.
Have you forgotten that I am your king?
We have not. Which is why, by the order of Poseidon, we strip you of your royal title as king of Atlantis and find you guilty of treason.
This is madness! You would leave the throne vacant at such a critical time?
Hardly, Arthur. Atlantis has chosen a true king to lead it. No longer will we allow an absentee, surface-loving half-breed to rule our proud realm. Guards, kill the traitors.
Wrath! You will pay for this insolence!
Thank you.
Haste, woman, or we'll be next. The crown of thorns cometh.
Nothing can stop the crown of thorns. It is an ancient forbidden magic from the time of Orion.
Oh, snap. I died. That is not good. We're gonna have to leave. It's time to split. To hell with this. Shit. Can't do it. It's like. Okay, so how do we? This way. Open the damn door! Come on, open the door! Seen it. Crap.
Halt! In the name of the king! Atlantis will rise!
Really?
By the king's order!
Get your king. Really, this is... I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Oh, never mind. We're out.
Stop where you are, traitors!
What have you done? We're trapped, and the Crown of Thorns is on our heels. You have doomed us.
Orm, stop sniveling and use your brain. You and I will hold back the Crown of Thorns for as long as we can to buy time for our friend to deal with the Drift Commander.
Snap, he has no hair. That's better. Oh,
us what color it is. That's about right. I mean, what'd I do? Did I do something wrong or something?
Hello, friend. Thank you for coming. There are few people besides Merc who I would trust to guard Mara.
You forget, dear husband. I need no one's protection. Our friend here is to be recognized for acts of heroism.
As you say, Mara, but this tribunal is shaping up to be more of a witch hunt than an awards ceremony.
Now, brother, let us hear what the council has to say. Perhaps they've finally recognized which son of Atlan is worthy to sit on the throne.
Glad to see you still have a sense of humor, brother.
Your devotion to the surface world has brought our nation to the brink of ruin. Orin, son of the House of Atlan. Since being crowned king, you have been delinquent in your duties to Atlantis.
Have you forgotten that I am your king?
We have not. Which is why, by the order of Poseidon, we strip you of your royal title as king of Atlantis and find you guilty of treason.
This is madness! You would leave the throne vacant at such a critical time?
Hardly, Arthur. Atlantis has chosen a true king to lead it. No longer will we allow an absentee, surface-loving half-breed to rule our proud realm.
Why is he yelling?
Guards, kill the traitors.
Wrath, you will pay for it.
You come to the wrong place, sir.
invading midway
haste, woman, or we'll be next. The crown of thorns cometh.
Uh-oh.
Nothing can stop the crown of thorns. It is an ancient forbidden magic from the time of Orion.
Stand down.
right here.
My love, you're as wise as you are cliché. I didn't know you were named after the brother of the very first king of Atlantis. Seems he was quite ambitious. But tell me this, why is King Atlan known as the Dead King? It sounds as if there's more to this tale.
See nothing else.
Stop where you are, traitors!
What have you done? We're trapped, and the Crown of Thorns is on our heels. You have doomed us.
Orm, stop sniveling and use your brain. You and I will hold back the Crown of Thorns for as long as we can to buy time for our friend to deal with the Drift Commander.
You still gotta fight this dude, right? Where'd he go? There he is.
Freezing his feet! Lifeless son!
Thank you.
flood vortex.
Moron.
This is your plan? Foolish Zebul witch, we'll be cut to ribbons.
We have no choice, Orm. There is no other way, and we cannot hold back the crown. Use the controls to open the flood vortex, but be ready. This will not be a gentle ride.
Wait! I am far too important to die like this.
Too late! Neptune balls!
Did I do it? I think I did it.
No one messes with King Shark. Not even the royals.
Looks like my dinner just woke up, boys. The name's King Shark. My associates found you half dead nearby. So I guess you owe me. Your bosses must have barnacles for brains to try to take the throne from Koromrath. He's a hiding out down in the trench, for fear Wrath's goons finishing the hit job.
Thank you.
it is. This is cool. This is Atlantis. In case you're wondering, I earned this suit. Now, let's go fix his other stuff. Got to find somebody to repair this for me.
Bollocks! Do I look like your mum? What are you going on about?
You got to be kidding.
Wayne Enterprises has been contracted to supply gear to our heroic allies. Take a look.
That's better. Oh, snap!
The Gotham Police Department works with Wayne Tech to develop cutting-edge new equipment. I'm certain we have something you could use.
This suit cannot be bought. It must be earned. Bring me proof that you are a champion, and we will begin.
Damn it, I need 10 in order to get the whole thing. I got that. I don't have them. What's this? Oh, snap, it's the bat wings. Wait. You can pay for them.
Only a 10-ton hero can handle this baby. Show me you're ready, and we'll start your rig.
That's cool. That's what I really need. Go with that armor. Hello. Wings. I really don't have enough. I need to continue the story. Okay, so now that we got that out of the way,
oh, thank the tide, you're alive. We must find a way through the Crown of Thorns and make Khorram Rath pay for his actions. Aqualad has been surveilling the Silent School and may
the
know
name's
where
Calder,
Arthur's trident is being
kept. But most folks up top
kept.
Call me Aqualad. Mira sent me an SOS at the Titan's Tower, and I came as fast as I could. We need something to get us past the Crown, but that's going to take some serious magic. The Silent School is probably the place to start. Go roll some Aqualites and find out what they know.
Aqualites. What the hell is an aqualite? Oh, okay. We got to go. Oh, where's... Is it here?
Halt! In the name of the king!
Really?
You made it. And just in time. Those Silent School chumps are working on some extra credit level spell casting. If I remember my lessons with Tempest correctly, these sigils of Orion on the floor will prevent us from being seen or attacked until we exit them.
Enough with the jabber-jawing, kid! Let's kick their tails!
Word up. You heard the man. Shark? School is officially out. The Headmaster's Sanctum is home to the most powerful and forbidden magic in the history of Atlantis. The entire structure is one massive magical maze, complete with puzzles and guardians.
If we stand an iceberg's chance in the South Pacific of stealing the treasure, we'll need to split up. I'm with Aqua Kid. The rest of you nobodies, take the other portal. And remember, I'm still not Team Atlan. I'm only here to see how this plays out. For my people! Now move it, chum!
You dare invade the Silent School? Fools! You have journeyed to your death!
Okay. Things just got real over here. I get a call from my mom at the tower saying that she needs to talk. When we meet up, she blows my mind. Turns out she isn't even from here. Neither am I. I'm Atlantean and an Aquamancer.
Whoa.
Once there was one, now form three.
What the hell? Giant crab!
Ow! My toes! Ouch! Curse those pincers! Curse that noise! Stop!
Are you serious? It's like...
No! Stop that! Get away!
How the hell are we going... Stop that!
My mirror image spell will stop you! Curse that noise! Stop! Stop! You've chosen... Boy. Curse that noise! Stop! No,
what,
stop!
What are we supposed to be doing now? That's kind of cool, really. My giant crab.
Curse that noise! Stop! Stop!
Oh, you don't like it?
You will never reach the inner sanctum!
Take him alive, boys. is going. I don't like it. The hell of a crap there, buddy. Boy crab, anybody? We got him this time. Ha-ha. Now where the fuck is that stupid wizard? Where did he go? Stupid motherfucker. Teach you to turn me into a crab. Now where do I go this time? We here? Everybody.
You won't stop at all.
This is kind of cool over the way. It's Atlantis. Some of you that don't know, Atlantis must have been a fabled city that sank long ago.
This one
really? Going the right way.
We shall catch
you. Tell me what I need to know. Where is the queen? You. There. Come down. Come down. Where is he?
So that faceless freak has been collecting Atlantean relics and locking them away in his inner sanctum? Good thing I cut a lot of class junior year. I can get us inside. I'll be waiting there when you're ready.
Well, if it isn't the Royal's pet dogfish. If the House of Atlan wants my support, they'll need to earn it. Wrath's men have my people locked up, like fish in a net, waiting for execution. Free them, and then we'll talk.
Really? That's... You want me to free a bunch of fish? Where are these people?
Nice try.
Where is
I am innocent.
There he is.
Stand down.
Hey, I got to free this prisoner. Good stuff. You are free. Summon the power of freezing cold. Cool, huh?
Someone help me.
Where's another one?
That was
you there. This like
please.
down.
Someone help me.
The surface makes you weak.
You're pitiful.
Curse you, King Wrath, and curse the House of Atlan!
I need to know you don't need to believe in Atlan.
Free me! Real. I am innocent!
Pitch! I am busy!
I don't deserve this! Please! I don't deserve this!
King Shark wants me. I can't. So, you know. Nothing personal. Hope you understand, right? Oh, snap. Ugh. Where is King Shark now? Oh, there he is.
Saving those people will help pay off the debt the House of Atlan owes the Ninth.
Case the Ninth says I got a free gift. What does that mean? Oh snap. Pair of booties. That's cool. I think somewhere I got some light.
Khorm Wrath has the Silent School stockpiling unregistered magical heirlooms from the Atlantean people. Some of these relics have been in their families for centuries. We can't let them have them.
So now what is something about relics? Or heirlooms or some crap like that? Thank you.
Coram Wrath's experiments with forbidden magic have opened portals to dark realms and corrupted the creatures of the sea.
Has corrupted the
a
sea
giant
worse than we could
brine
imagine.
Hulk is attacking the Beast the Rancher's farm.
Attacking in
Help
schools,
him, please.
Overcome by a magical rage. You must drive them back.
Let's see how many I've gained so far. I think I've gained enough. I can get open one piece of Batman set up. Okay, for some of you that don't know, let me tell you how this works. That's Wonder Woman. That's Superman. This over here is Batman. You can think it has a symbol in the fire, which I really don't understand why they don't. And bam, we're in Batman's. There's the suit I want.
This suit cannot be bought. It must be earned. Bring me proof that you are a champion, and we will begin.
I did that already. Go ahead and delete that. We don't. Oh, snap! Wait, was that just a... Was that frozen? Oh, that's cool. That is really cool. It's like this giant ball of water. Oh snap! Let's auction off some, shall we? Let's do this. Let's greedy. Let's auction this off. I like that. We'll do that. There you go. What else can we auction on? A trident? Well, would be. We won't ask too much. So there you go. Oh snap, check it out. You ahead, Tom. Well, we got money, so let's just see what everybody else has got.
You'll never. What can I help you with?
Each piece of enhanced battle armor is available in multiple combat roles and customizable colors. Have a fine day, combatant.
So what'll it be today? Looking to change the look? A new do? What'll it be?
Snap!
This is Superman. Brainiac has targeted the Batcave as a crucial location in digitizing Earth. Now Brainiac's controlling Brother Eye, an infected Batman with the OMAC virus. We're running out of time. We have to get to Batman and shut down Brainiac's assault. We're counting on you. Good luck.
I'm the only one doing this? I mean, come on, people. There it was. Not man. You got to be kidding. Bunch of bugs beat me. What the hell is going on? Come get me. Bastard me! I'm gonna cut it off here, guys. Until next time. Later. Bye.